So for those of you who are just now joining, it is 60, 45, 30 circuit today. All body weight, of course. The only thing you might need is a mat because we will be doing some stuff on the floor. Okay, keep the arms up, add a leg curl with a reach. Got to get warmed up because these 30-minute classes go by quickly, and I try to make the best use of our time. Okay, a little bobble weave, keep the hands up. Now for some jabs. Start our time. going to start our timer. Okay, so our first 60-second exercise, take wide feet and then your feet just switch places, okay? 10 seconds and we're going to go. Oh no, what happened? Oh my gosh. Are you guys back? Because all of a sudden I lost internet connection. Okay, it looks like everybody's coming back. I don't know what happened with the internet, but we're back. Okay, hopefully that won't happen again. Okay, so start with feet wide. Our feet are gonna switch places. Okay, two, one, here we go. They switch. I'm using this lovely Select Help circle on the floor. Hopefully we won't lose connection again, because I know you guys all dropped off. But now we're back. Technology, you never know what's gonna happen. Okay, we've got, 20 seconds left. We've got 15 seconds between. And that's when I show you the next exercise. Straddle squat with an overhead press. So wide legs, okay, arms here. We squat and push. If you want to make it harder, you can squat and jump. Here we go. Squat and push, or squat and jump. If you happen to have some dumbbells, you can use those. 45 seconds on this one. We've got about 25 left. Restart my timer every time, apparently. Okay, up and over is ready. And go. So this is our 60-second one. This is a modification of a bench up and over. So if you have a platform that you would want to put, that works for this one. Okay, we're halfway, 30 more seconds. You can adjust your speed too. You can go faster or slower. Thank you. side squat with our overhead press or jump. Okay, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Squat, push. You can add the little hop if you want. And again, if you have dumbbells, it works great for this one.
Thank you. knees up.
Oh, my timer is kind of annoying today. And go. Dead bugs. 1 minute. Keep your lower rib pushing down. Center, Okay, forward, side, backwards, squat. Keep going. Side, back, squat. We have 15 seconds. Should be able to make it through one more round here. Last one. Okay, squat jumps are next. 30 seconds of squat jumps. So wider feet, we squat, touch the ground, jump up. Okay, 5 seconds. And go. Squat and jump.
Start our timer. Slow burpees.
Ready? And go. Take it down. Step it. Push up. Step it. Reach or hop. Up to you. Just use wide arms as you go down so you can do the push-up. We're halfway, 30 seconds. Lunge, get your head up. Okay, let's try and straighten. Step forward, come up slowly. Okay, we're gonna grab behind one foot for a quad stretch. So anchor one leg, get by a wall if you need one. Squeeze the knees, squeeze the glutes. That one made me sweat. Cross the ankle over and hips go back. And I apologize for the technical difficulties. All of a sudden the Wi-Fi just went out and you were all gone. Other leg quad. Okay, cross the ankle over, hips go back. Bring it up, interlace fingers, reach down. And then lift the arms a little bit. Keep the chest lifted, shoulders stay down. Make sure your knees are soft. And release. All right, you guys are all done.